It's your girl Fosse, and this is the Hot Sauce. And today we have an artist, a hip hop artist, originally from Johnston, South Carolina, my home state, baby, and now residing in Columbia, South Carolina. The artist by the name of Young Proof. How are you today, Young Proof?
I'm fine. And you?
I'm great. So, I know I just introduced you as a hip-hop artist, a rap artist, but tell us exactly who you are and what's hot about you.
Young Proof, like you said, originally from Johnston, South Carolina. What's hot about me, I would say, is my style. I mean, I just try to keep it hip-hop. I try not to follow the lane everybody else is going. You know, I keep motivated to my own thing. So, like, my delivery, it's like a breath of fresh air, you know. That's what I would say was hot about me.
And you're known for your laid-back style also, because I've heard a couple of your tracks, actually, and it's pretty, you know, it's not too quick, it's just chill. It, like, gets you in a whole mindset, and you actually listen to your words, and your music and your vocals don't overpower each other, so I think that's pretty hot right there. So what's going on currently with you? I know you just recently had an album release party, so tell us a little bit about that, and tell us what else is going on with you.
Yeah, the album My Testimony just came out. It was a big event. We just started a new label, Plug Inc. CEO Brian Shivers. I mean, it's going down. I got a lot of plugs in the city. We currently finna start a tour with The General out of Atlanta, Street Report magazine. I'm just getting booked every weekend. I mean, it's crazy right now. Everything I've been working for is, like, coming together.
Well, that's what's up. And I heard a lot about Street Report magazine. I think that Miss Ellis is over that. And actually, I've been watching you for a while, and I actually met you on Twitter because of one of the guys that you've worked with before, Seth Perkins. He's a very good engineer, and it shows in the music. So it was a good marriage and music there, right there for you. So, going back to you, what kind of pushed your drive for success? When did you know you wanted to do this and this only?
Probably high school. I have to say high school. I mean, just growing up listening to good music, Jay-Z, T.I., you know, that type of thing. I just always been motivated. I mean, I wake up in the morning with rap on my brain. So, I mean, I knew nothing else was really for me but this. And the people around me just, you know, motivate me and drive me more to do what I have to do, so.
Well, speaking of the people, who are some of your biggest influences besides the, you know, Jay-Z's and T.I.'s? Like, who is someone personally, if you want to go there, that influenced your life and pushed you?
Myself. I think I would have to be my biggest influence, just to prove to myself that I could do it. And, you know, like I say, it's kind of working out. I mean, once you got to love yourself first, so. I feel like once I proved to myself that I could do it, and the rest just came together.
That's real right there, and I do agree with that. Self-love is the greatest love you can ever have, because if you can't love yourself, then how do you expect anyone else to support you and love you as well? And I know that's a little bit on the realms of advice, but what other advice, if, like, say, for young kids out there or just anyone in general that's wanting to go in this direction or somewhere similar, what advice do you have for somebody?
First, make sure this is really what you want. I mean, a lot of people get into music just because it's the thing to do. But if you're going to do it, I mean, you got to definitely work hard. I mean, work. Be everywhere that you need to be. 100% hustle. It takes time. You got to have patience. It just takes a lot of time. It takes a lot out of you. But at the same time, it's a good reward if you work hard enough at it. So I would just say work and hustle.
That's right. Get it in. Make it happen. Sometimes you lose sleep. But and I know you already talked about your album and everything, but what else can we expect in the near future? What other adventures are you going out towards besides the, you know, the new signing of the record labels and the touring? What are the things can we look forward to looking from you?
Besides the album right now, I mean, we have another group that we're pushing, Fletcher Chevy, definitely hot. If you love my music, you'll love theirs. So we're kind of going in that lane. And really right now, we're just focused on pushing the album, being where we need to be, meeting the people that we need to meet, get the places that we need to get to. And like I said, just working hard at it.
Okay. And that's what's up. And I know that I mentioned Twitter earlier. Young Proof, your name is on Twitter. But where else do you network, and where can people reach you at?
You can reach me at Facebook, same thing, Young Proof, or MySpace, /Young Proof, or you can hit me on my email, yproof23@gmail.com.
That's what's up. And ladies and gentlemen, this is the artist known as Young Proof. Originally from Johnston, South Carolina, my home, state. Got to represent South Carolina, love and support right there. And now I represent the Metro City of Columbia. So I really appreciate this time. And, I want to give people a little bit more insight of who you are. And there you have it, people. Anything else you want to say, Young Proof?
That's it. Just look out, world. I'm coming.
That's what's up.